Ferguson, Free Lord Peter Mary, Stephen Church.
Amen.
Shall I just pass you flowers to your witness, to your bridesmaids side? And Craig, would you come and stand in the middle, please? Billy, would you come and stand, please? Stephen, will you take Anne Marie to be your lawful wedded wife? Anne Marie, will you take Stephen to be your lawful wedded husband?
Amen.
Will you take him to be your husband? And now ask, who gives this woman to be married to this man?
I think Ferguson.
We now come to the exchange of rings. The wedding ring is an unbroken circle. It has no beginning and no end. It symbolises an ending of everlasting love and is an outward sign of the lifelong promises that you are making to each other. So if you pick up the cushion, please, hold it out to Stephen. Can you pick up the ring that you're going to give to Anne Marie? Would you place this on the third finger of her left hand? If you would say, by giving this ring,
I promise
to love, honour and care for you for the rest of our lives. Stephen and Anne Marie, having consented to be joined in matrimony, having witnessed the same here today before this gathering, it is with great pleasure I declare that you are now husband and wife, and tradition has it, you seal the contract with a kiss.
Enough's enough.
You are.